See you guys. See you tomorrow. Violeta, why are you growing that beard?
The playoff. For playoff. Okay.
No, she's in November. He's taking that shit serious too.
Hasta diciembre.
No, see?
Yeah. Why no shave November?
You haven't heard of that? I barely heard about that shit. I don't know. He just started doing it. He told me he was going to let it grow. Last time I took him to get a haircut, and he's all like, tell him not to cut anything.
I'm like, corto una semana antes la pelea.
He's going to take it off a week after, before.
Floyd Mayweather against Manny Pacquiao.
Floyd
Mayweather. Like?
Floyd. ¿Por qué?
Y porque no, está más entero, está mucho más entero.
He's way more complete. The whole package.
And how's camp going for Marcos?
¿Cómo está el hotel? ¿Hotel de entrenamiento de Marcos?
No, está bien, está bien.
Hi, Eli.
All right, Lamar Odom.
Nah, dude.
All right, later.
Está bien, está preparado, está.
Muy fuerte.
Estamos strong. Cerca y ya, ya está, está fuerte, está bien.
He's strong, doing good right now, training's going great.
Llegamos bien para la pelea.
He'll be ready for the fight, not come out before the 8th.
The fight's in 2 weeks. Can you feel it yet? Are you excited?
La falta dos semanas. La sientes ya la pelea que ya casi ya.
Sí.
Yeah.
Sí.
Yeah, a lot.
What are they saying in Argentina?
¿Qué dicen en Argentina? ¿No han hablado con nadie?
Y en Argentina sí, están todos pendientes de la pelea. También está la gente muy pendiente.
All the people over there he's talked to, they're ready for the fight. Everyone in Argentina is ready.
Salud, salud, salud. What would he tell all the people in Argentina?
¿Qué le dijeras a toda la gente de Argentina?
Ah, no, que está bien preparado y que bueno, vamos a tratar de va a ganar por knockout.
He's very ready, he's ready, and you'll tell him we're gonna win by knockout. We're gonna win.
Knockout?
Knockout.
What round?
Before the 8th, he said.
Yo calculo que antes del 8.
Yeah, before the 8th.
Before the 8th? There you have it, Pileta. Stay tuned right here in Oxnard. EsNewsReport.com. I'm Melissa back reporting. Step back, cause it's Ellie's step back.